Vlogmas Day 4. Hey everyone, welcome to Vlogmas Day 4, and yes, I'm using the same hoodie. I told you guys in the same pants. These are other pants. These are my pants from school, so I have like various different pants. And I told you guys I was gonna be using this hoodie all day long, every day, and that's what I'm doing. So yeah. And look at that, so beautiful. That's what a pen does to you. It just makes you beautiful. Okay, bye.
Okay everyone, I am in my car vlogging because that's what I do, and the lighting is not that good. Okay, it's better this way. There's no one in the car right now. I'm in a parking lot and I decided to start vlogging because I can. And I haven't vlogged a lot today as well with my ratchet ass. Not so ratchet, but the same sweater that I've been wearing like daily because it's amazing. I love it. This is like what I've been wearing daily, like my pants from school and this sweater. So, I mean, it's gonna get annoying. I promise I'm gonna get a new sweater so I can have like different sweaters and different outfit changes. Don't you guys worry, but I really do like this one. It's really nice. Anyway, stop talking about your freaking majestic sweater. That's that. Thank you guys so much for tweeting me. I've been excited with you guys tweeting me. I was featured on an ATV Presents episode. If you guys have seen my healthy eating video, don't go watch that. Or, I mean, go watch it, but it's the same video. So, if you guys don't want to go there, don't do so. So, I'm going to show you how this looks, like, on the elevator. Would that be perfect? Yes, it would.
Okay, you guys. So, not much has happened today. You know, I just hit 751 subscribers. Oh my gosh, just look at that. Could you just look at that? Oh my gosh, guys, this is so exciting. Thank you so much. Oh, I'm really gonna write an email to Awesomeness TV. I have to tweet them. Without them I wouldn't be here, and it's just almost so close to 1,000. You guys don't even know how awesome and emotional this is. It's emotional, you guys. 751 subscribers. You guys, like, 94 views in one day. Oh my gosh, I'm about to cry my eyeballs out. Thank you guys so much for supporting me, watching my videos. It's really, I don't want to cry. I'm not going to cry, so. I love you. Okay, you guys, not much has happened today. Oh my gosh, I can't even be fake with this. Goodness. Okay, I'm gonna retry this. I'll put this before. Okay, guys, so really this day has been a doing nothing day. Being excited, I'm like at 761, so more than 50, which is amazing. Just communicating with you guys on Twitter and Instagram, and it's just, oh, this is so cute. Look at that. Can you actually read that? Oh, I love y'all. I'm gonna comment on this thing. Love you. And send. I don't feel like people should be dying because I did something on their profile. It really is so overwhelming, but it's amazing. Thank you guys so much for communicating with me. I really do appreciate it, and you're the strong support. I feel like my face is not well lit. Let's make this bright and beautiful with our True View new flash. It's supposed to make me look beautiful. Anyways, I really do appreciate you guys, all in all. This is not a lie. It's just amazing how you guys communicate with me. If you do have anything to say, leave a comment. I'll reply to it, or leave a comment on my main channel, or in whichever channel you feel comfortable leaving comments. Tweet me, Facebook me, Instagram me. Yeah. Okay, I am just fixing up this because I needed my lighter and my camera. I'm gonna fix it up. There we go. I have just changed shirts. I'm wearing this one. It's really cool. Oh, I like that. I really like it. Again, we're gonna try to light this up. And I'm gonna light my candles on. So light that on. And today I'm gonna be using Autumn. So doing everything one-handed, it's not as simple as it may look. And I actually was thinking that this shirt is kind of ironic because it's like, I'd rather be sleeping. Well, this is your pajama shirt, which is way too zoomed in, which is kind of not cool. Which is like, I'd rather be sleeping. Guess what? You're sleeping. I want to hit my head. Guess what? You're sleeping. I didn't want to hit my nose. It would hurt. So my lights are on. We only need one thing to be on. That's our heater. It's a heater / fan. It's very versatile. It was super cheap, but it has really made a difference in my life. Okay, I'm gonna go downstairs, make myself a juice, and I'll talk to you later. Bye, everyone. Well, no, you know. I just made myself a juice, which you guys saw, and that was it for today's video, so have a dull, holly, jolly day, and see you tomorrow. Bye, everyone.